just do some slime. So today what I'm going to be doing is, as you guys can see, I have all my slimes here. And then I have some like more over there. What I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be getting each slime out, poking it, and then doing slime ASMR, but it's going to be real quick. And then we're going to like take half of it, and then we're going to put it in this green bowl. Hopefully that's enough to fit almost all. But let's just get started onto the video. So first, guys, I'm going to go with this. I'm going to go here, then there. So just open this, and then first, I have this slime. These two slimes go together, but this one's like, they're basically the same thing. So yeah, let's just get like, let's get, I like that one. Let's get some of this. That's like way less than half.
What is this called again?
A slime smoothie. So then I have some extras from here instead of using that one. So then guys, this one I'm just gonna use all of it. So let's just put that on one corner. Oh look, these are already touching. Okay. So then as you guys can see, we already have three slime. So let's just get on to making it.
It's too fast, I can't see it. You can make it on the floor if you want. If it's easier, you can mix it on the floor.
That's okay. Okay, so now that we have full, let's get some more. By the way, I have a few butter slimes in this. But I decided I'm not going to add those because then it changes up my whole slime. And I don't really want to do that. So, yeah. And then that's all this. I think I already might have known. So let's just add like this much. Okay, so. Then. I think that's all I've got. Maybe I should put this in. I wonder if this will make a difference. That looks so cool. Okay. Alright. So guys, that's all I'm gonna do from this. I know I have lots of more. Oh. So yeah, you see I have this foam slime here. This part got like a little tough. And then if you go to the bottom, it's glittery, then like that. And also for this one, I like this slime a lot, but I don't want to add any for the last foam beads. And then once again, it'll change the whole slimes, and I don't really want to do that, so. Let's just leave this slime. Okay. And I also have another slime in here, but we're gonna add some. This.
I like this one. My favorite.
I use like a lot of clear glue. Yeah, so. That should be enough, right? I think that's enough.
So you took some from that one aside. I wasn't sure.
Okay, now we need to start piling. Look at this pink jiggly sign. So that was it from the sun. That one was really short. Yeah. Okay, so then this one has...
What do you have in there?
Okay, this one is just one big sign, but I'm not gonna add it.
Can I see it?
Here. It's like really stiff, you guys. It's still like pokeable. It's not that much of a best stretchy type of sign, but...
Cool.
This smells a lot like Tide Activator. It does. That's not the best smell.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, next, guys. This one is gonna be a little longer, so, because I have loads. So here, you have this golden sign. And for some reason, I call this on Golden Smile.
Can I see it?
I honestly don't know why, guys, but just Golden Smile. Mm-hmm. Sounded the best.
It's nice when it's smile. It's really nice. Perfect.
Okay. For some guys, I am going to be adding very little because if I have like after. Oh, this one. New Year's Tree sign. Not the best sign I ever made.
Yeah.
New Year slash Christmas.
Smile.
Yeah. Okay. This pink sign feels so different from others.
Maybe you want to add this one?
I'm going to add that
That's
a little
pretty.
Item. I'll add that little item again.
I'm going to have lots of slime.
So then I have this. I called it the green boa. Yeah, this one, it's a clear sign.
That's pretty.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Then I have like one. I have more. I know I had more of it somewhere, but I kind of lost that one. So. That's it. So. Jiggly. Some's, no, this one's not jiggly. Okay. I called some Rose Rolls. Guys, I come up with really real names. Sorry about that.
No, it's okay.
And these names are completely random. I'm just thinking, like, what should I name this? I think Rose Rolls is a good name.
Rose is nice.
Okay, then I have that butter slam to go in it. So then add some, I called this, like, I don't know, but it was like a Halloween type of sign with some black glitter in it. Then okay, so and we have this.
And guys, comment down below if you've seen our other slime smoothie with our old house.
Ah, sticky.
A lot of slime.
Thank you.